Howdy, 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 folks. Welcome back to Gomer Plays Earthbound. Last time, we met Jeff after being psychically summoned by Paula, who I don't know why she felt she couldn't just summon somebody here in Threed, but that's okay. Because we've got Jeff now, and we're going to investigate the graveyard some more. We're going to figure out what the hell to do. Because I have a feeling I'm going to have to do something around here. If nothing else, I've got to repair the ship. And then get back up to where Jeff is, up in Canadian land. I don't remember the actual name of it, I'm just calling it Canadian land. and find out what to do from there. Hi, whoa! Hi! No. So, just to reiterate myself, maybe there's something in the ship. You never know. Yay. Is there something in here? Impossible to fix for the time being. Okay, so there's nothing in there. Okay. You know, that room looked for all the world like a dream sequence, dreamscape or something, you know? That's just weird. Okay. Moving on. Let's move this way. Get away from the garbage can. What's up here? Nothing. No problem. Okay. What's this building? Hint shop realization. Oh! You know what? I'm gonna use it. Now, wait a minute, youngster. I could give you a great hit for just $60. $60?! If you happen to need a hint, come on back. I've been here all the time. Yeah, you fucking... Yeah. You know, Lucy Van Pelt is not meant to be emulated. I don't think. Ugh. $60 for a hint. Jeebus, hi. Yeah. I am not letting you get the ambush on me. Uh-uh. Handsome Tom. Wait a minute. You're much too short to be Handsome Tom. in the meantime, I'll just beat the shit out of you. Whoa! Ness fell asleep. Ness, this is no time to be asleep on the job. Brain shock. Oh, shit. Ha ha. You can't brain shock him. Ha 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 ha. Apologies to any Rangoons happen to be watching. I know at least two of them are very terrified of marionettes and these kinds of puppetry. So, you know what? I'm gonna go get my ass a hint. Okay. Ooh. The ATM. 791, that's not bad. Yeah, just pull out 100. Because why not? And a pinch to grow an inch. Yeah. Yeah, because honestly, I between the last video and this video, I kind of got a little stuck. It's like, okay, what am I supposed to do? And I don't want to spend like 10 hours or so in Threed, so... Yeah, trash can is asleep. So I'm going to get a hint. Oh, wait a minute, youngster. I could give you a great hint for just $60. Sure. You know about the mysterious tent that appeared in the south end of town? I don't know, but it looks kind of strange. South end of town. I never checked the south end of town. What the hell is wrong with me? I'm thinking all of the stuff is in the graveyard. The graveyard. Gotta go to the graveyard. So there's a mysterious tent down here. Okay. Okay. Let's go south. South to the border. You know, like they claim Taco Bell is from, but it's not really. I saw a beat up tour bus going to Foresight. We can't go through the tunnel. The band was really noisy, so ghosts didn't approach the bus. Yeah. I can be noisy too. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, so we can't go through there yet. Too many ghosts. Too many ghosts. Too many ghosts. So we're at the south end of town. Hey, buddy. How you doing? I'm only telling you this because you look like you're just passing through. The truth is, I work for the monsters. Humans seem to be losing, so I'm on the zombie side for my own protection. Zombie leader likes fly honey. He makes his followers collect it. You know, bees make bee honey and flies make fly honey. Zombie leader is strong because he always eats peanut butter and fly honey sandwiches. Got lots of fly honey stored in the tent to the south. Deliver it to the zombie leader soon. Oh! So that's what that is. Hi! Oh! Hi! You have a face. And thrust into a boss battle. Boogie tent trapped you. It's a face. We're fighting a face on a tent. I suppose it's not the weirdest thing I'm gonna see in this game. Start bashing. Set him on fire. And I'm gonna spy. Boom! Holy shit! 43, 69, vulnerable to fire. Oh ho ho! Okay, so it looks like I'm doing alright with the whole fire thing. Kaboom! Ha! Spewed fly honey. Oh no! And Ness can't move! Do nothing! PSI! Can he use PSI? Like that? That would be cool. Be cool if he could. Yeah, we'll set you on fire. Oh snap! Well, that makes sense. He can use the uses his mind. So, you know. You won! Almost 2,000 experience. Shit. Jeff's up to 14. Oh, yeah, son. Oh, 15. Nice. Yeah, are you done? Wow. Huge-ass tent. There's a boss right here in the middle. Well, let's see here. There's a jar of fly honey inside. Yay! Got it out of the trash. Oh, a snake. It's a snake! It's a snake! Hi. I'm just gonna take you out real quick. Yay! One experience each. Unlike the majority of the Pokemon games, there was something in this trash can. So, I wonder... Ah, what the fuck? Hello, this is Apple Kid. Just wanted to let you know that I finished a pretty unique invention. I'm not sure if it will help you or not. It's called zombie paper and can be used to trap zombies. Ooh! It's kind of like fly paper. All you need to do is place the paper on the floor of a tent or something. You've seen at least one tent around, right? And then the zombies get stuck to the paper. When they move around inside the tent, you can catch a lot of zombies this way. In fact, I bet you could get rid of all the zombies that are terrorizing the area with this paper. How am I supposed to get it? The mock pizza delivery man to deliver the zombie paper. You should get it pretty soon. Never actually seen a zombie, but if there are any, zombie paper would be very useful. Oh! Oh! Nice! How much? I'll need more. I know I'm gonna need more. As these things, like, goddamn. Yeah, 200. I don't think I'll need the full 200, but... 180! I was right, I didn't need the full 200, but I was close, though. Jeff fixed the broken iron! Slime generator! We have a slime generator now, apparently. Two beds, three people. Ness? Paula? Oh, they probably did. Okay, it's supposed to be a mock pizza delivery guy coming for me now? To deliver some fly paper? Oh, there he goes. While delivering pizza, this weird guy asked me to help him out. He wanted me to deliver this to someone named Ness, who was wandering around Threed. No one else knows about this, right? Well, these other two do. Let's just pretend you're Ness and I'll give this to you. Oh, hello, Ness. Just go along with me on this one, okay? I made the decision that you're Ness, no matter what. I am Ness. Which works, because I am Ness. And he gave it to Paula. that's fine. That works for me. Okay. Wow. Slowdown was hell there. Alright, you know what? There's a tent. Circus. Hey guys, check this out. I got some zombie paper. We have to do something. You got an idea? We'll try to get all the zombies into a single spot. Well, we'll give it a try. It's better than nothing, I guess. So you're going to use this tent as a trap? Yes. Guy at the pizza joint told me about a new product called zombie paper. I just got some. You can do whatever you want. Just save my life. Okay, how do I use it? Oh. No problem here. Nope. Can I just give it to somebody? Place the zombie play paper on the floor. Really? That's all I did? Do I still have it, or did I use it? It was used. Okay. Can't even get home. Okay. So the zombie paper was stuck on the floor. If I did it wrong, it's gonna be a little embarrassing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Kaboom! Fuck you, snake. Meantime, zombie paper's been placed. Let's go up there where I couldn't go before. I wonder. It's not this way, it's this way. Alright, keeping my eye out. Any little pixels? I have been ambushed by pixels before. Hi! Yeah, you come all the way from the other end there. Just to fight me. Good. Upch. And everybody dies. Behold the power of scriptum. Everybody dies. Including you, and you, and you! Alright, let me out of here. Go away. God damn it, I said go away, you little pixelated pig shit. Yeah, just bash his face in. Kaboom! There you go. Death by frying pan. Isn't that how you want to go out? That's not how I want to go out, though. Oh, baby! Sweet! Healing... Ooh, healing beta. Nice. Hi!
Stares into your soul. He looks you over.
Yeah, well, you know what? I have fucking, you know, jar of fly honey here. Can't use it here. Damn it! So much for that. Okay, back to the tent.
Hey. Wah-wah-wah-wah. Back to the tent, back to the tent.
The zombie paper is in the tent. Do I use the fly honey with it? Will that attract them? Okay. Here, zombie zombie, I have a nice bone for you. Stupid zombies, come on over. When we wake up tomorrow morning, it'll be really gross. You can do whatever you want, just save my life. Hey, stupid zombies, come out wherever you are. The suspense is killing me! Zombie paper is a stupid product name. It is. Ah, maybe if I use that here. Can't be used here. God damn it, where can it be used? Can it be used here? Wait, is there a second... Wait, maybe out in front of the tent. Let's try this. Ah, god damn it, where can it be used then? Talk to you. All your time running from zombies. There's an underground path at the edge of the graveyard that takes you somewhere. You get through the path, you'll meet a dirty, stinky, ugly, powerful monster. I wet my pants just thinking about it. Well then, I need to get in there. People mostly living at the center of town. Wonder how you should get the town back from zombies. I've already got a plan. Hi. Hello, little pumpkin head. Aren't you just the most adorable little trick-or-treat kid that we're gonna just beat the shit out of? Ow. Death by pumpkin seeds. Let's not have that, please. Boom. And you got. Damn. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah. Some good increases there. Okay. Where should I use this? Hi, how you doing, buddy? A strange tent. It was a monster. Glad I didn't go inside. Yeah, maybe. Bakery? No. A hospital. Is there a trash can? Wait, is there a trash can nearby? This tent. Unless, oh dear. That guy's gonna sell me stuff for Jeff. Don't quite need it yet. Unless... Let's check out the rest of the graveyard, see what happens. Potentially. Let's see. Unless, wait. That one grave. No problem here. Let's try using... Can't be used here. Damn it. Oh, hey, a zombie. Come on.
Come here, buddy.
Come here. Come on. Come on. Oh, fuck you. I'll fight you. The urban zombie. Ah, you gave her a cold. You jackass. Oh. Offense 31. Defense 20. Vulnerable to fire and flash. Good. Ow. Okay, so I'll flash you and burn you. Burn with fire. Fire god. It's a laughing zombie. Boom! Return to the dust of the earth. I love that. Oh, nice. Okay. Yeah, she still has a cold. So let's give her... Do I have anything to give, though? Stage pass. Man. Bad key machine. Bottle rocket. Defense spray. Cookie. Cookie hard hat. Ah, shit. I really should go get something. But first... I'm gonna give her a croissant. Okay. 66. Ah! Yep. That happens. Where's the store? Down there. Need a cold remedy! Achoo! That red, bright red flashing is gonna get annoying. I need a hurry. Achoo! Hey, drugstore, drugstore. Come here. Achoo! Can I get you anything? Give me a cold remedy. Paula will, because she needs it. No, you cannot get me anything else. Wrong button. Whew. That's good. Zombie gave me a cold. How dare you? What's over here? Hi. Yeah, I worked for the zombies, but I betrayed them too. I'm a con man, so I know to score. Belch gives life to zombies, but Belch works for Giagas, who I heard might be female. I'm not really sure whether Giagas is male or female. I'm a helpful con man, don't you think? Oh, well. So, are we going to fight that giant slime that was like used in a lot of promotional material? Or at least it was in Nintendo Power. Okay. So, Belch gives life to zombies. Belch works for Giagas. Giagas. However you pronounce it. You know, the final boss, the big bad. Get out of my way, ghosts. Ghost? No. 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 Fuck. Oh, yeah? And the trash can just comes out of nowhere. Yay, I wanna fight too! Fuck you. I'll just shoot and beat you all. Kaboom! There we go. Eh. Nessa's got so much more HP than everybody else. Although it has to do with him taking on 2 year sanctuary spots all by himself. I have a feeling that if I had actually gotten Paula before I got the second year sanctuary spot, he probably would be a little... Oh, no, no, no. Oh, motherfuck. Probably be a little closer to their HPs. Okay. Fuck you both. And... Oh, derp. Let's just shoot him. He said something nasty!
You might as well tax in hell!
What? Yeah. I'm just gonna script you guys. Bye-bye. One HP. Oh, damn. Her big grin on its face. Well, that's what you get for not attacking. Haha. Yay! Paula's level went up. Ooh, PSI magnet. Okay. Hey, come here. Thank you. We relaxed. Sweet. Two trash cans. It's the Trash Can Buddy Show. Wee-haw! Okay. What is PSI Magnet? Okay. Oh! Is that the one that actually... Oh. Oh, he doesn't have any PP. Okay. So I guess it's one of those, like Osmos type spells. Oh, you did not just recover 100 HP on my watch, motherfucker. I should have used it on him. That's okay, though. You know, I still can. Boom! Ow! Come on, gimme, gimme, gimme! Yeah! It's only 8, but that's okay. Yes! Oh, that was great. I love it when you can, like, literally cherry tap somebody to death. Hey. Stares into your soul. He looks you over. Let me through. Let me through, you assholes. I went in. I want in there. Look, look. I have a jar of fly honey. Belch's most favorite food in the whole world. It smells really nasty. We're talking major stinkage here. So I have to give it to Belch himself. Okay. What the fuck? Hello, it's your dad. You've been out there for a... Oh, goddammit, shut up! No! I do not want to take a break. Goddammit. Hey! Hey! Get over here. Thank you. Let's relax. Okay, so we have the paper. Now what? What do we do? I have 38. You know, this does not set a good... Well, wait, maybe not. Maybe not. Hold on. We put the zombie paper in the tent. I hope I put it in the right spot. Unless I need more of it. Which would be kind of weird, but... Go to the pizzeria. Let's see what we can do. Oh no, I didn't take a piece of pizza. I would never think of doing that. It was delicious though. Enjoy. You need to order by phone, okay? Yeah. Why do you have a walk-in store if you have to order by phone? Welcome to Threed. Yeah. Threed. I just keep walking around in circles. Ah! Somebody's out there like, you need to do this, you need to do this, and I'll figure it out, don't worry. Hey, here's an idea. First, let's save. 1460, that's not bad. Let's record. Hit the hay for the night. Yeah. Ah! So, okay, accidentally hit end instead of continue. I got backwards from there. So, we'll be right back. Well, at least I know what happens if you hit end there. Yeah. Ah, son of a bitch. That's okay. ETM! You know what, I'll go for a full 1,200. Actually, 1,162. That should give me... Yep! 1,200. There we go. Mock pizza. A large, huh? 3 minutes. So they'll deliver it within 3 minutes. Yay! Alright, so they'll deliver it wherever I happen to be. Good. They'll find me, they'll deliver it to me. That's great. Hey, you don't look so happy. You better cheer up if you become a zombie. Oh. Hey, a zombie! I'm not a zombie! Watching a zombie movie. Can you come by later? Really? It was a... Oh, yeah, I already talked to you. Let's talk to some more folks. Maybe we'll get some more hints that way. For free this time. What about this? No problem. Hi. That's right, there's rumor that a monster called Belch is screwing up the town. Belch! That's a gross, twisted name, even for a monster.
Oh, there are worse.
Bubbles.
Nope, nobody here.
Nobody here but us furniture!
Hi! Aw. Really? Well, you know what? I'm just gonna script you to death.
Handsome Tom.
Oh, Ness fell asleep. Oh, you son of a bitch. You're gonna burn. All of you. All you all gonna burn. Ow. Aw, oh, shit. Whew, he's gone. And Handsome Tom is gone. Is Ness still asleep or does he wake up? He does wake up after the end of the battle. Okay, good. Oh yeah, that's right. Nobody in here but us furniture. See what you made me do, you assholes. Okay. So let's explore a little more. Oh hey. I'm only telling you this because okay, whatever. Work for the monsters. La 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 la. Peanut butter and fly honey sandwiches. Oh, zombie dog. It's a zombie dog. Oh, I have to put him down. What the hell? You're a zombie. How the hell are you going to dodge quickly? Ow. I just want to note that I could have made a really horrible Old Yeller reference, but I'm refraining from it this time. At least this time. Hamburger. Use with Paula. Hom nom 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 nom. He took his hamburger out and Paula ate it. I'm trying not to see the potential for innuendo here. Oh, no. No. Don't want to fight you right now. You're... No! No! Marionettes and pumpkin kids and... Do not want. What's in here? Oh, yeah, it's the con man. Okay. If I have to go and see that hint guy again, I'm going to be pissed. Except I think they'll crush us. Except no, they won't, because they're zombies. Welcome to the circus. Okay. Just imagine when we wake up tomorrow morning. Hey, stupid zombies, come out wherever you are. Wait, do I need to go to sleep first? That would be interesting. Maybe that's my hint. Wake up tomorrow morning and oh no, I am not fighting you. I'm not finding the Rangoonian nightmares. No, 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 no. You know what? Let's go to sleep. We could use it. Although, has it been 3 minutes? Eh. 180. Yeah, sure. Okay. What happened to the pizza delivery? Oh! I did the thing right. Okay, this is what I should have done the entire time. Good. And they're out of the way. Aw, yeah, son. They converge upon the circus. And get stuck on the zombie paper. Okay. So, alright. Now where's my pizza? Can I get a pizza? Has it been 3 minutes? The hell's my pizza? Jackasses. Fucking late with my fucking pizza. So let's go check that circus. Hey guys, might not understand my saying this, but poor zombies. Yuck, we caught a ton of zombies. It's really gross. Except to arrest many zombies because of your help. How the hell are you arresting them? Arrest sounds strange, doesn't it? Don't you mean kill? We did it! Did you look in the tent? Yaha! We taught those stupid zombies a lesson. Good, let's look in here. Wow! Those zombies are stuck to the floor! I wonder if they could still get me. I don't care what happens to anyone else, I just want to save my own skin. Why the hell are you in here then? Get the fuck out! Zombie paper really works. I hope someone comes up with pretty girl paper. Oops, that wasn't a nice thing to say. Well, at least you're self-aware enough. Pretty girl paper? Oh, God. He's right, that is a horrible thing. I bet you it would make a killing with the MRA route. Racket. Whatever. Ah. MRA joke. Ah! Don't want to fight you right now. Okay, fine, if you insist. You know what? Burn. Burn and script. Script and burn. Yay! Boom! Yeah, Ness and Paula. They kick ass. I know Jeff has stuff he can use for, like, in battle and all that. I'm saving it for the boss. Which hopefully we can get... What the hell? Oh! 238. Now you give me the pizza! Now he gives me pizza! Shit. Zombie Professor and its cohorts. Yeah... Fire. Moldy Man. Possessor, rather. Oh, dear. Ow. Burn! Really? I thought fire worked... No, it was freeze that works on them, not fire. Ah, I got that mixed up. But still, holy shit. Goodbye. Oh, just missed. How do you miss that thing? Ugh. Whee! Oh, baby! Oh, baby! Wow! She got a good level on that one. Alright, let's go. You get it? Oh, no, you don't. The fuck is wrong with you guys? Urgh. Yeah, I'm just gonna set you on fire now. If the script doesn't work. Boom! Holy shit. Yeah, Ness is just kind of... Yeah, there we go. Let me through. Okay. What's in here? Spooky. Ooh. Hi, a coffin. Ta-da! There's a Skip Sandwich DX inside. Okay, cool. What's this? That's not anything. That's a rock. That is a rock. Okay. Zombies! Shit! Just right off the bat, why don't you? Okay. You won't play? I have fire. You won't play with my fire? I play with fire with you. What will the slime generator do? Well, I guess I can find out with the boss, but... Ow! Ouch, 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 ouch. Boom!
Burn!
And to the dust of the earth. And let's dogpile zombie! Yay! He returned to the dust of the earth. Wow. What's in here? Ta-da! There's a silver bracelet inside. Ooh! So let's see. Who needs a cheap bracelet? Copper bracelet? Copper bracelet. Silver bracelet. Oh yeah, defense goes up. There we go. Good call. Good call on that. I wonder how long this will go. Until I find... Mr. Oh. You're there. You are there. Hi. Skip sandwich DX. No. What I will do, though... We have hamburger. Use on Paula. Om nom nom. Hi. Since you had Fi, honey, I considered you a friend. Actually, you're just a commoner. I am the mortal enemy of your kind. This is the boss? Mini barf. Okay. I'm gonna spy on you. 45 offense, defense 71, vulnerable to fire. Holy shit! 63! God damn! Yeah, I'm gonna have Paula heal. Holy shit! Burn, motherfucker. There we are. Ugh! Nobody can stop crying! Ugh! Wait, did the game just retch? Okay, Boom! It did! The game is retching! It's kind of just like... Oh, I better be careful to do that. I might puke. I do that a little too well. Ooh. I don't know what you were trying to do there. Boom! Bye-bye. Can we all stop crying now? Because we're like, you know, we're heroes. We don't need to be crying yet. Nobody's died. Well, except that little mini-Belch. I wanted to get your fly honey and gulp it down. Master Belch and I love fly honey. Yorg, yorg. Yeah, well, fuck you. Oh, hi. You must have a long, tough road ahead of you, do you not? No, there's no need to explain. I already know. You must be hungry. So, what would you like? Hey. Croissant, calorie stick, cup of coffee. Hey. I can give it to Paula. Yeah. Paula will have to. Okay. What is a calorie stick for? Full of interesting people just ahead. Go there and take a good rest. SATURN VALLEY. Oh, SATURN VALLEY is coming up. Cool. What does this do? When eating, you recover about 60 HP. Okay. What about you? Both of them recover about 60 HP. Nothing for PP there. Well, there's this. Hey, come here. Thank you. Restore my power points, please. Or at least some of them. There we go. So let's go. Actually, I have some lush green. Hey, little bugs. Easy bunch of little bugs. Red Antoid and its cohorts. Oh dear. Let's just set them all on fire, however much we can. Uh-oh. No! Boom! Burn! Burn, motherfucker, burn! 29, 27, fire! And freeze, and paralysis. Okay. Goddamn. You guys are gonna piss me off with all that. So we're just gonna shoot you. Whoop! 5 power points. Nice. Ow. Boom! Yes! Oh, shit. Why do you do that to it on each other? What the hell? You guys obviously don't need it. Okay, Ness. Give him fucking... Not ready to use the large pizza just yet. So, yeah. I'm on fire. Fire! 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 Oh yeah. Burn! Damn straight. Oh, that means Jeff hasn't healed yet. Shit! So that's okay though. Hamburger use on Jeff. Nom 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 nom. A bomb. It's a brand new bomb! Red Antoid and its cohorts, what the hell? We have Red Antoid, Farm Zombie, and the Armored Frog. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna script all of you and set the rest of you on fire. And just shoot you. Boom, boom. Oh, wow. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Yeah, how do you like this? How do you like them apples? It's good for clearing a room, that's for sure. Ow! 45! Ow. Became tame. Good. Yay! Good, level up. Oh, baby! Oh, baby, baby! How was I supposed to know? Wait, that's old Britney Spears. Holy shit. How are we doing on HP? We should be fine. Oh, you guys are coming. Good. Good. You know what? I wonder if he could be frozen. There's two ways to find out. Wow! Okay. Apparently freezing it does wonders. I can freeze it to death. Yay! Alright. I can dig it. I dig it. Alright, any more? Of course there's gonna be more. Hey, a present. No! I deny you. I defy you. Protein drink. What does a protein drink do? Well, gives you a blast of nourishment when you are fatigued. If you drink this, you recover about 80 HP. Oh, that's not bad. Use it on Paula. She looks like she could use it. Okay. What's in here? Ouch! Immediately bug! The violent roach! Kill it. Knitted its brow. Is that all you gonna do? That's not so violent, dude. There you go. Huh. You know, that was easier than I thought it would be. What's in here? Hey, a present. A bottle rocket. Sweet! Bottle rocket. What's in here? Is this the way to Saturn Valley? Or is this the way to the boss? Saturn Valley. I believe I've heard this music before. Yep. Yay, Mr. Saturn. We feel groove. I owe me Mr. Saturn. This place all our Mr. Saturn. I am Dr. Saturn Zoom, and I can repair your body. Boing. Do you want me to operate on you? Ding. Are you KO? If you all right, that's great. Zoomer. Okay. Once upon a time, we were many, many. Everybody slowly are less, less. Why? Boing. Hey. A rust promoter. Ooh. Rust promoter. It promotes rust. You are promoted from rust to breakdown. Hey. Do you want to... You want slumber? KO. Hey. Nice. And we have a phone. Oh my god. Yes. You can reach a spin. You should now have 1,999. Tonight we're going to party like it's 1999. Oh yeah. Let's record. I've created a record of your adventure. Good night, sleep tight. No, I'm going to continue. Shut the hell up. I don't think it's good to work too hard. Shut the hell up. I'm on an adventure. I'm trying to save the world. I just had sleep. So let's go. Hi. We look like same. I give you a special thing. Not now. Zoom. I give you on way back. Boing. Bye later. Base secret. Base behind Grapefruit Falls. Password, I tell. Belch man say. Say password. Then stand still. Wait for 3 minutes. Okay. Say password. Stand still. Wait for 3 minutes. Okay. Hey, there's a duck coming after me. Hey, a shop. You can sell too. I am Mr. Saturn, boy. I can do all for you. What do you want, Zoom? What do we have? Horn of Life. Holy shit. Picture postcard. Peanut cheese bar, refreshing herb. Stag beetle. Is there anything Zoom else need? Thank you, boing! Come by, yeah. What do we have? Bionic Slingshot! That is like one of the most awesome names for a weapon ever. The Bionic Slingshot. Great charm, silver bracelet, red ribbon. Woo! I'm gonna give this to Paula. Yes. Yeah, I'll take it. I'll sell it. You think? What do we have? I have 360 right now. One's 44. What do you think about that? Yes. Let's go to the ATM. Obviously, that's it. I'm just gonna take everything out because why not? Because we are going to power our asses up. One bionic slingshot. I'll have to get. Oh, wow. Oops. I forgot I gotta actually give it to Ness. Remind me to do that. Travel charm, great charm. Ooh, silver bracelet. Which one's better? Like, looks like great charm will work, but then there's silver bracelet. Great charm. Copper bracelet there. Yeah, let's see. Great charm. Okay, silver bracelet. Yeah. Yeah, I guess I'll get one more of those. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do some stuff here. Let's sell some stuff. For one thing, the cheap bracelet. There we go. No, I didn't want to buy. Want to sell. Let's sell off the skip sandwich because I really don't really want that. Okay, let's equip. Wait, first we gotta give. To Ness. Then Paula, I think she can give. Well, she gives a bottle rocket to Jeff. Whoop! And a bomb! A bomb! Ba-bomb, 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 ba-bomb. God damn. Meant to give it to Jeff. Jeff now has da bomb. So Great Charm, I think, goes to now. Now goes to... Paula, I think? Yeah. There we go. Yeah, this is real exciting, isn't it? Oh, hey! And Jeff has the Great Charm. That's fine. Alright, now let's talk to this guy, sell these things off. Yeah, this is real exciting, isn't it, guys? We need Travel Charm to be sold. Anything else? No, I think I'll be good for now. And deposit everything else. Deposit is showing a zero balance! Well, no shit! Yay! Okay, I have no cash on me. Let's go. Alright, we're powered up. Let's go forward. And go... Hi, how you doing, dude? Feed the zombie full! I saw a bad stink behind falls. Zoom! There's a duck trying to attack me. What the hell, duck? What is this? Hot spring or something? I can't go up that way. What about this way? Nope. How do I get up there? Lots of friends, taken behind falls. Why, boing? Oh no. Hey, can I like get off the ladder here? That would be kind of cool. Nope. Of course I can't. It's never that simple. So let's go this way. Okay. Ah, it leads out here. Good. Alright. Let's go through this big opening here. Some trash cans. Let's see here. There's a sudden guts pill. Okay. Protractor. Why do we need a protractor? See here, there's a broken spray can. Okay. We better hit a boss soon. Come on. They say behind the falls, right? I guess that's a little further up. So, okay, we've made it to Saturn Valley. And we've restored, we've done all this stuff. You know, it never really feels like an hour passes as I play these. Hi, how you doing? The Violent Roach! Are you going to be more violent this time? Ow! Oh, really? 20? Well, it's only a roach, so of course. Boom! Killed with extreme prejudice. Damn straight. Okay, let's move. Make the way in the old bazaar. Hey, you let us through. It's a bright new star. Oh, come be the first on your block to meet his eye. Wow. Roaches stink. Literally, in this case.
Not so violent, are you?
Not so violent I can crush you under my boot. Okay. Did I go this way? Yeah, I think that was a dead end. Okay. Let's go. I think there's a little bit further up. So, let's go. Oh, that's a big... Hi! I gotta fight him, too. No, I don't. Red Antoids! I'm just gonna set you on fire. Boom! Goodbye. Just missed? How the hell you miss? Ow. Oh, I forgot to do something. I did forget to do something in my rearranging. Sweet. Oh, more powerful fire now. Okay, I did forget to do something. Paula has a bionic slingshot that she can give him. Meanwhile, I give the hand aid to Jeff. Hand aid.
Oh.
Yeah, I knew I forgot something. I'll just have to remember to sell that. Hi. But oh god damn it, not again. Really? If I do say so myself, get ready for an instant memory. So I look at the camera, say ready. Pause, fuzzy pickles. Ness is the only one into it. The others are like, what? Paula and Jeff, I know your feeling. Because it's like, what? Say the password. Password. Say the password. Okay, so apparently I'm supposed to wait for 3 minutes. Okay, so we wait for 3 minutes. Yeah. So, yeah, well, you know, we're coming up on time anyway. So while we wait, we'll probably end up either finishing this video right as we get inside or right after we get in. So yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. Glad I actually was able to find out how to do the things. And you know, if this wasn't a blind run, it probably would have went a little faster. Just saying, you know. But, you know, that's the way things go sometimes. Again, I'm still very glad I started this game. I am not disappointed in this. It's fun. It's hard as hell in some places. You know, just like your old school RPGs. It's great. Enemies, of course, are very fun to play with. Yay! Yeah, with that said, again, thank you guys for watching. If you like this, you can hit the like button, you can hit subscribe, leave a comment. Constructive criticism is always welcome. And please, if you have any, please share it with me, because I would like to know how I can improve instead of just throwing shit at the wall and hoping it sticks. if you want to help out more directly, head over to patreon.com/gomer21XX. For as little as $1 per production, you can get all of these videos early. I do tend to try and upload them in batches. And so, of course, you get like several videos early. That'll go out to everybody else throughout the particular month I work on. Next month, I already know two major things I'm going to be working on. That's going to be fun. And I think that's it for me. She doesn't do the title cards for this series, but if you look at my currently running Saints Row 4 series, the title card artist for that is the lovely Becky Hopkins, who just so happens to be my girlfriend, who is awesome and can be commissioned at becky-hopkins.com, or you go to patreon.com/beckyhop. And don't forget to check out her webcomic Otherworldly if you like the modern fantasy type settings. It is awesome. You really should go check it out. That link will be down in the doobly-doo. I'm not signing off just yet. I just wanted to get that out of the way to try and fill about 3 minutes. because we gotta wait 3 minutes, apparently. I don't even know. Say the password. Password. Okay, so are we still waiting? I have no idea. I have no idea what's supposed to go on. We just go over here, we go over there. Do we just... say the password. Okay. No problem here. The password is yogurt. I don't know. I suppose I could just look around here. Receiver, phone, soundstone. I'll need that. The minor league bat. Sudden guts pill. A protractor. Why do we have that? Why is that an item? Bread roll. You know what? I'm gonna use it. I'll have Paula use it. There. That frees up an inventory spot. You gonna do anything? That's the thing. It's like you wait 3 minutes. 3 minutes you're supposed to be going in, you know? Say the password. I don't have a password. It's just say the password. Come on. Let me in. Maybe I did something wrong. I don't know. But that's okay. So, yeah. Well, we are about out of time anyway, so I guess I did something wrong. Because it's definitely been over 3 minutes. So yeah, again, thank you guys for watching. And until next time, this is Gomer the Ranting Thespian.
Signing off.